and that's how I got a lot of those kills.
Yeah, we just kind of got sandwiched on that one.
Yeah. I guess it was... I was trying to flank... Well, I don't know. I wasn't deliberately trying to flank. I was just kind of pursuing targets of opportunity as I saw them. And, yeah.
Well, we had... We got our flyer, got taken out relatively early. We had one SMG that went off on his own, so he was well away from the battle. And then, for some reason, there was just rail behind us, and that was just taking me out so that I couldn't heal the megabot correctly. And yeah, we were just surrounded.
Yeah. Oh well. It happens. That was really funny. Like, I wasn't... Like, I was always fighting around the main group. I was always kind of close by and just killing stuff. But never kind of, like, got in there like I usually do. It wasn't deliberate choice or anything. It's just how it happened. It was fun though. We've got a regenerator S, looks like. Same design I want to build.
Spotted. bomber spotted. Plasma bomber spotted.
Omega too early on in that one.
Yeah. It wasn't terrible design either, so. Yeah, just bad luck. I'm gonna see if I can invite Tristan down to our channel so he wants to join us. He was in fighting with us in that game.
Okay.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Send Tristan an invite there.
Or don't. Or do.
Oh, I'm lead. Help. Oh yeah, because Shock quit, that's why. Yeah.
Awkward.
Premium there?
Yeah. Friends list is full. Oh, let's just invite some platoon. I'll fix the friend thing.
You can always get a friends list. I did not realize you could get a full friends list.
200.
I've had it before. Wow. When I didn't have, like, I don't know, 25 people on my list total.
Yeah, I've got somewhere around 20, 25 or 30.
I'm like, just like 50 now, but
yeah. Everyone I've met right here in this channel, so good times.
Well, sometimes the lobby. I forget that one. Oh, you running a Tesla medic?
Yep.
Shark pack.
Where's our TX?
Is it over by me? Is a hover?
Okay.
It's not terrible looking.
The hovers are fun because one rail shot will kill them. Knock off a TX hover blade, one T10 rail shot.
Yeah, they really need more armor, to be honest.
Why is someone saying, oh my god, oh my god?
Oh, I guess that change wasn't so good. I can't turn.
Oh my god, Tesla bought this.
Shit, who'd we lose? I'm trying to take the hits where I can. Yeah, that Tesla kind of reamed us.
Well, I made a change on this, hoping to improve it, moving the turning wheels, and it resulted in I couldn't turn.
Oops.
So I think I'll put those back.
I think my game crashed.
Who's that?
Tristan. Game crash.
Cool. Well, let us know when you're back in, and I'll resend the invitation.
You uploading now?
It's my job to have the game crash. Now what am I gonna do? Earlier I was fiddling around with the since I have an ATI graphics card, I was fiddling around with the various graphics card settings that you can't normally get to, and monitoring the memory usage and stuff. It's not running out of memory, and so far nothing I've fiddled with has made a difference.
What exactly happens?
When it crashes, the game just stops. It freezes.
Did you try standalone client?
No, I haven't done that.
I'm back in as well.
Everyone leave Platoon before inviting him. Or no, sorry, leave Platoon, leave by Q, sorry.
Everybody leave. And then get in.
Alright, let's try queuing up.
They have only one healer, so there's that.
And Mega looks kind of weak, though.
It's armor class 10, actually. I think that's TX. He's got TX bricks on him.
Yeah, but his central portion is really thin. A plasm from the top will wipe that out.
Fascinating. I hit an invisible wall.
Oh, did you get the bug reload in another map?
I high centered on an invisible nothing, something. An invisible dead tortoise shell.
Go ahead and rectify.
Yeah, see if that works. Okay, where's our team all gone?
Well, the Mega's at base. I don't know where everyone else is.
Hmm. Oh, here they come. They're coming through the center.
Don't get moved. Don't be careful there.
That went relatively well.
Yeah, defending the bases seems to be a tactic that works well.
Oh, there's a place mounted. I thought there was Blox Arms.
I still need to get enough RP to finish my Mega Hover.
How much do you need?
I'm not sure yet.
I need about 3 million. Mine was like 43 million.
I think I needed at least another 3 million just for the electroplate, and then I'm not sure what I'm going to need on top of that because I haven't built any of the internals.
How many hovers do you have?
Only 4.
You're gonna need more hovers.
No, I won't.
No redundancy?
3 is redundancy. Did their helicopter really just fly into us? What a dumbass. I need repairs. Medic. No.
So he can't back up. Well, that was fascinating.
Oh, he's recharging, he's coming back. I'm gone.
Yeah, the problem I have with my mega hover design is I just need to work out how I'm gonna compromise the design to fit enough guns on it. Cause I'm already slated to have 16 mega plate on it. And
16?
Yeah, I may have to expand that to a lot more. It'd be 2 per facing additional, so that'd be what, 24 megaplates?
This is one heck of a love circle these enemy medics have going on. At least I was useful. My plan was, I saw these medics down on the bottom and all this huge fight going on top. I figured if I just fire at these guys, they'll just get into a love circle and I'll distract all of the enemy medics from this fight. And it worked.
I don't know why I click practice. Don't let me X out of that.
I'm heading for the tunnel mouth to scout if anyone wants to come with me.
Plasma hover spotted.
Oh yeah.
Plasma bomber
spotted. Found him. Back up.
I got one.
Yeah, we cut them again then, too.
Behind us. Shit, we're flanked.
Oh, we're almost behind us.
Half of their force. We need to get out of the tunnel.
Yeah, get out of that tunnel. Move forward.
Yeah, well, this thing don't turn so well.
Oh, they got Tesla.
Yeah. I shouldn't have tried to save you. My bad.
That was really weird.
If I wasn't expecting the mega to be and they didn't come right
in. Matt, they're on the other side. I can't move so that's what I'm gonna do.
I started shooting them. And I hit their Tesla, their mega, and then they turned and they went to the side of the tunnel outside the entrance. So I just put them.
Oh, he's doing his job.
He is, but he's not giving me much. Oof, wow. I was never really able to get a good angle to hit people there, but worked out anyway. One kill, four assists, not too bad.
And MX Danger 02, hi.
Now that is a SMG platform.
Yep.
Fly.
Plasma bombers.
Can I make a moving?
I am not sure.
He's I don't know what he's doing. Moving back and forth.
I don't think he has training abilities yet. Oh, he's a trike.
Yeah. Didn't he ban those to the rocks. Plasma bomber spotted.
Well, I think we're on Mars here, so it's good.
Mega's coming high side.
Reach. I spotted him.
That is a good position to start with. I can do that. Got partially Tesla. I guess that's good enough.
Damn, they got me. Good job on the hillside.
I feel like we could have done a lot better for Mega had been less derpy at the beginning, I guess.
Yeah.
Because he was just noodling around, and so that everyone had to decide randomly what to do on their own.
Their plasmas won that for them. They had like a plasma that was 40% off in the corner that was wrecking us also.
Yeah.
Someone knows you.
Are you famous or something, Griffo?
Yeah, ish.
Tell us about it.
Only in Robocraft.
Known for his outgoing demeanor.
Yes.
You know, like Jim Carrey. I've never, the only player I know of would be Avak, and I've never seen him on.
Yeah, I'm not that level of fame. I just have a YouTube channel.
Okay.
Bomber behind us.
Yeah, shot at him a bit.
Yeah, he's using the terrain too much.
You got a plasma bomb behind you. Coming over to you.
Oh, he shot off all my guns. Almost everything else. Cool.
I've grounded their plasma. I'm stuck. I'm dead. Alright, they've got a healer in the valley, a couple of crippled dudes down there, and a recovering plasma bomber as well. Yeah, there's three of them down there, Matt.
Yeah.
Oh, they're on the other side. I shot his plasma off.
Good.
But they're healing fast.
Yeah, I tried to distract the healer, but it didn't work out. Plasma.
Nice block.
Yeah, I see that.
Trust her way with stuff, man.
Trying, but not much I can do.
Nope.
Damn it. Damn it. That's really annoying. I wish that medic had stayed with me. Could have been really useful.
Oh, we've got our Mega Witch. God, that is slow as hell. Damn.
What? He's not doing anything!
No! Yeah, I mean, what the hell was he doing all game? Oh well, quitting out of that one.
Yeah. I mean, honestly, it's fairly likely he'll win it, but... He got his wheel shot off. Jeez.
Actually, I'm going to switch to a different design for a couple of games.
This is a really bad design. It makes his wheel way too vulnerable.
Hold on. Everything.
Yeah, this bot is this rail cruiser is evolving as I play. I shortened it earlier. Yesterday I shortened it. That freed up enough CPU to add the sixth rail gun. Now I'm trying to get the wheel arrangement. Trying to improve the wheel arrangement. I've decided T10 wheels are a waste and just cause problems.
Yeah, I just decided to
game
try.
This match. Verify game installation.
Boo.
EAC teddy bear error. Can you hear that?
I can hear you.
Alright, that works. Wasn't sure if my push to talk still worked. Anyway, restarting.
Aren't nanos lighter than standard SMGs?
Looks like he's trying to do a regen build.
Bomber spotted.
you up on a cliff. Mad Pies.
Yeah, let's see.
They got 4 dead, so it's still even, but I think we've got more overall damage on our team.
Yeah. This sucks.
Yeah, they've won this.
Alright, I'm gonna have to restart the flying team speak here. I'll be right back.
Well, I'm actually gonna have to probably quit there. It's getting late-ish. But it's been fun playing with you guys.
Yeah, take it easy, man.
Yep, you too. And for everyone that's watching the stream, thank you very much for watching. Please, yeah, subscribe, all that kind of stuff. Don't forget to check out the channel on YouTube at youtube.com/robocraftbay01. And we'll see you around next time. Goodbye.